Yeah, look, I still have my scar, right? I had to get stitches. They glued my head back together.
Wow. Ooh, really?
I'm gonna run over here.
He put some glue stitches and went.
They did not do glue. They just stitched it. They stitched in the inside and they stitched in the outside.
So no, they did glue on me.
I'm running over your other. I'm running over your stitch.
What? No, they also do the stitches thing too. But they did. They did glue on me.
Well, I have pockets. Me a pockets. And if you see this thing.
Watch out! That's pokey. It's gonna spike you.
Watch, see? Timmy doesn't even like it. Hey Larry, do you think this is some kind of salad?
Yeah, I think so. And also, how are we levitating?
I don't know. My butt is like Kim Kardashian's. It's really nice. Ugh. Oh yeah.
I don't think it is. Yeah, I think it's a type of salad.
Yeah, okay. Ready?
Go. Whoa, Larry, are you okay, man?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ow, jeez! Ow!
I was expecting him to say, ow, my leg, but...
Jeez, Larry, quit it!
Ow, my arm!
There it is. Hey, guys, so we're on our way. We got kidnapped and stuff. No, I'm just kidding. We're going fishing and stuff today. This is a bonus feature, okay? You gotta pay $2.99 for this.
Yeah, guys, point it to me.
Yeah, as you can see, we're actually moving.
Yes, we actually are. Not like
we
that
actually
other
have
thing.
Fishing poles.
Yes.
And chicken and our
fish. Okay, shut up. It's my clip.
I'm sorry.
Timmy got kidnapped and we left him. We're on our way fishing.
Yeah. Love you.
Whoa. Okay. Well. All right. We'll see you guys there. Or not. Maybe we're actually kidnapped. Definitely not.
Larry, we're here.
Wait. We're here?
Yeah, shut up, Larry.
Oh, yeah. We're here, boys.
The chicken's pretty cold. My mom was going to cook this, but chicken. Yeah.
All right, we're here. Ooh, this looks pretty nice. I'm gonna go for a swim.
No, Larry, don't do it.
I'm gonna go for a swim.
Don't you dare do it.
Yeet!
Do. I'm gonna put like a we'll be like right back there.
Oh my god, we caught a turtle! Let's go, boys.
Oh my gosh, he's not hooked anymore.
He's gonna die.
No, you got, no, he won't.
Put it on the turtle, Noah.
All right, I'm gonna get the blue bucket.
See, they bite. That's what I keep trying to tell y'all. Don't put your fingers around his mouth.
Hey.
All you're gonna do is he's gonna get your stuff animal contaminated with poison is all, and you're gonna get sick because the turtle stays in there if you let him bite it.
I'm gonna not let him bite Larry anymore.
Larry's like torture. Yeah, I love poison.
Bro, he's actually eating.
I told you I'll catch something.
Are you gonna put him in the bucket?
He's eating a little rubber piece.
Let me pick him up. Bro, be very careful.
Why did he?
Yeah, put him in. Drop him. Oh, let's go! He's all scratching and stuff.
Alright, let's go catch some more fish.
Yo, where are you? Yeah.
We'll see.
He's in there, all right. You can barely see him. You guys can't because of the reflection. But I can see him at the bottom. Larry, how do you feel about getting bitten and poisoned?
It's pretty good.
Oh, no joke, I think I caught something.
Oh my god, we caught something else with a net. We caught a little tiny fishy.
Who cares?
My goodness, I'm going to get some water. Hurry, the tick is ticking.
The tick is ticking?
Yes.
There.
He'll be good. He's swimming, right?
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah.
We'll keep that.
Yes, queen. Come here, buddy.
You can't even put the freaking camera down, Noah.
Come here. I touched him.
Good.
Can you touch him?
You're
okay. I'm going to touch him.
You can hold him.
Wait, it's for Giovanni.
Yeah, we're keeping it.
He's got barbs on its back. It poked me.
Yeah, it shouldn't hurt, though. But hold this and I'll get it for you.
Where is it?
Right there. In the corner. Here. Oh, I see it. Hold on.
Guys, I caught another one!
No. You did? No, I didn't.
Guys, I caught another one!
You did?
Yeah, come on! Is it bigger? Yeah. No, it's still small. I saw the bass come up right now. You did? Yeah.
It's trying to splash me.
It's gonna have hurtful barbs, isn't it?
No, it's just
I got him.
Bigger.
Meat.
Well, that's perfect.
All right, bye guys. They're fighting.
What?
They're mating.
No, they aren't.
I'm just kidding.
Little baits in there.
What is that?
Just a little baits.
Cheese? No. I thought in Alberto's bucket and it said bait.
That's something big, guys.
It's a stick.
Oh, it's a bait stick. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a really big thing. Alright, we got two fish now. They're little baby things. He's catching it with his net thing. Alright, I'll check back with you guys later.
Oh my god, guys, we caught a bass! We caught a bass! I know we're not showing you, like, any funny footage or anything. Can I lift him?
Yeah, sure.
Lift him.
Alright,
lift.
Just grab him. I don't want to do it anymore, bro. I'm scared.
Bro,
now.
Just hold. I got him. If he flops, I got him.
Sure?
Yes, I'm sure. He looks like the Demogorgon.
Oh, get him. Let go.
You got him?
Bro, take a picture. Got him here. Sure, give him up. Second bass, boy. Oh my gosh.
Bro, it's mixing up. All right, there.
Go. Bro, smile. This is a bigger
smile.
Bass. Bro, he's licking me.
Go, just smile.
He's licking you.
All right, I got it.
Bro, this is my OG shirt. No, this is my OG shirt that I won that.
No, do you want a picture?
Dude, you can
bro.
See.
Oh god, that's gross.
Bro, look, you can see. This is my OG shirt.
Bro, no, do you want to hold him?
Bro, he didn't.
He's about to die.
Bro, go. Take him. I caught a bass. I'm not a dodo anymore.
Alberto.
Let's go!
Who said you were a dodo?
I'm not a dodo! Guys, he's not moving!
It's okay.
He's
okay,
dead.
Let's release him.
Yeah,
let's release him,
come on.
Unless we give that to Giovanni.
No, release him, get him.
Bro,
how do I pick him up?
The one because the Toro probably ate it anyway.
No,
just get him.
I don't know how to get him.
I don't want to kill him. Remember, we had to spare the other one?
Ready?
Put him on camera. Here, grab his lip and then start moving him around. Okay, he's good. He wants to go. We did it. We got pictures. Let's go. We did it.
We got video evidence too.
We did it! Can I go home now? It'd
oh
be
my
like,
gosh.
Can I go home now?
That was like literally adrenaline.
Was he heavy?
He was heavy.
Like, was he fighting?
He was fighting.
Oh yeah.
We did.
Oh yeah, stop touching my
shoulders. My adrenaline, bro. Let me see.
You touched my shoulders like that.
I did it.
What? All right, I'm about to drop my phone in here. All right, bye guys. So guys, it turns out the footage, it deleted the footage of where we caught the bass and stuff. But we caught a bass. I'm serious. Alberto has, like, picture evidence.
Yeah.
And, you know how we got that turtle? We're going to name it Visco. We're going to name it Visco.
Noah, go get it, please.
And then I think this guy's name will be Timmy.
Noah,
I don't know.
Please go get it, dude.
That's Giovanni. Yeah, it's going to be Giovanni's. Right now, Alberto got his line stuck in it. Stuck in a tree. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's pretty much gonna be
the bass was a spider.
Yeah, it really was. It was pretty big. It was not too big, but it wasn't the biggest one they had in there. The biggest one they had was like an 8-pounder, right? We have catfish in there too, but yeah, I'm basically gonna end the video there.
Walk away. Alright, no, we'll come back with the
when we get home
proof
and stuff.
Footage. The proof footage. I mean the camera footage.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna get me some artificial bait. Wait, we're still fishing.
Give me some too. Bring the
whole thing. Alright, yeah, that's pretty much the end of the video. You want, you can stay for more. I know that we crossed our like goal last time. We got 4 likes. That's double. What? Why?
I don't know.
Does he like it?
Oh, yeah. I love being stabbed by random children.
I hate child murderers. Alright. So yeah, hope you enjoyed that and stuff. Yeah, I know how we like, I know I said this, but we like doubled our light goal, we crushed it and stuff, so that's why I included this fishing thing at the end. I was like, should I put this footage in? And I was like, yeah, sure, why not? So yeah, let's see if we can get 3 likes this time. I would really enjoy if we got 3 likes. I know that it doesn't really matter if I get likes or not, but it just helps, I think, in some way. But yeah.
Bye-bye.
Alright, I gotta, alright, now it's real. Alright, bye guys! Okay, I just have a notice. I just realized, watching the video back, that we didn't lose the bass footage. I'm so freaking happy. Dude, because now we have, like, video live evidence.
Oh my gosh! I caught a bass. Look at the back of my shirt.
Yes, queen!
Yes, queen.
Alright. But anyways, be sure to subscribe. Hit that like button if you want more Larry. Oh yeah, we're sleeping. Giant fort. I'm sorry to say that Larry isn't here, but Timmy's here.
Hey yeah. Guys!
Oh my god, Timmy!
Timmy's still derpy from when he got thrown into the door.
Oh my gosh, he got thrown in the door?
Yeah, we were playing Slenderman in real life and stuff, and they were trying to creep us out, so they threw Timmy at us.
Bro, he still got the cheese balls inside.
He still got the cheese balls inside. Alright.
Can I link my channel?
Yeah, I'll put Alberto's channel link in the description. Monday sucks. Go subscribe to him. There's probably a lot, but, like, you know, he's the one with, like, 5 subscribers or something.
Shut up.
No, I'm just saying, because there's a lot of Monday sucks.
But I'm the OG.
No, you're not. All right. For real, guys, see you this time. Bye. I know I've done, like, 3 intros to this. I just wanted to do that on short notice. This is after I'm editing the video stuff.
Yeah.
All right, bye. Peace out. Yeah, more Larry content for life. I might even give Larry a new channel.
Really?
Maybe. I might give Larry a channel.
We might put Larry Fishing Channel. That'd be sick.
That'd be funny. I don't know if the people would actually, like, really like the fishing part, you know?
But the fishing part, I think it's good content, but it's just,
It just doesn't make sense because we weren't doing really anything funny in there.
Yeah.
Except for Larry getting bit.
We caught a bass!
We caught a bass!
Yeah, when we caught the turtle, he got bit. That was great content.
That was pretty.
He got bit right on the nose.
Yeah, he did.
This is Larry's girlfriend.
My girlfriend.
No, I'm just kidding. His girlfriend Stafflu.
Stafflu. It's Stafflu, not. Did you say Stafflu? It's Stafflu. It's Duflo, bruh. Alright, anyways, bye guys. 3 likes for more Larry content and stuff. I know we crushed that like goal last time. We doubled it. Alright, see you guys.
We doubled 4.
Seriously, we did crush that light goal, though.
No, we didn't. Compare yourself to Apex.
Alright, guys, bye.
Look. Gary Bo, he's literally...